And so we just pray that we keep that focus, that the reason we do things is to honor you and glorify you and to make a